So before I get too obscene, I just want to say, you know, I mean, I really love these two guys. I am so happy that these two guys ran into each other because I love them both. They're great people. I mean, they're the best people. They're not even anything better than them. And I'm so happy that these two guys ran into each other, found somebody that they fell in love with, and can spend the night, rest of life together with each other and not drive each other too damn crazy. And I've been around Mike a lot. Shelly's taking out a big hard duty here. You guys don't believe. Have you ever seen Mike lock a door? Crazy. Shelly's in for a lot. She really is. So anyone, you know, you can give your condolences, congratulations, whatever. Shelly's in for a lot. That's the way it goes. You know, Shelly's thinking on hard duty tonight. So, and I wanted to congratulate Sharon and Julie and Barb and Jerry, because I mean, damn it, come on, admit it, they did a hell of a job, didn't they? It's not an easy job raising kids anymore. They did the most important job. They did it damn well, I have to say. Good work, guys. Seriously, I'm not speaking of it. So, anyway, it's time for the toast. So, and I just kind of ruined the speaker with my champagne. Everyone, I want you all to stand up, raise a toast. Raise a toast to our good friends, our loved ones, Mike and Shelly Bond.
To go first, followed by the wedding party, and then their families, and then